Actress Sonakshi Sinha has given a visual depiction of how 2020 has been like in her latest social media post. Sonakshi posted a photo collage on Instagram compiling two images. The first picture has Sonakshi striking a pose. 2020 how it started, she write with the image. The other image has Sonakshi showing her middle finger. The image has 2020 how it's going written on it. 2020 in a nutshell, she captioned the image. The actress returns on the screen in the Ajay Devgan starrer Bhuj, The Pride of India. The film tells the tale of Indian Air Force pilot Vijay Karnik. The period drama looks back at the story of 300 women of Madhapur village in Gujarat's Kutch district, which played a pivotal role in helping India win the 1971 Indo-Pak War. The women came together to rebuild and repair the only runway in Bhuj, which was crucial for the war.